डॉक्टर मंजिरी वर्सनकर, डायरेक्टर भिडे हॉस्पिटल आईवीएफ सेंटर नवीपेट पुणे. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक. व्हाट ऑप्शंस आर देयर आफ्टर टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबी फेलियर्स. सो मेनी टाइम्स वी गेट पेशेंट्स हु हैव ऑलरेडी फेल्ड 2-3 साइकल्स ऑफ आईवीएफ और टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबी टेक्नोलॉजी एंड दे आर रियली इमोशनली चैलेंज्ड एंड वॉन्ट टू नो वेदर देर इज एनी रे ऑफ होप इन द थर्ड साइकिल. So whenever a patient fails her test tube baby and she comes to us, what we need to analyze is where is the main problem, whether it is the embryo which is not of a very high quality or whether it is the mother's endometrium which is the actual portion of the uterus which attaches the baby to it. So in the pursuit of analyzing this, what we see is we see the previous records of the patient as to what types of test tube babies have been performed. We know that there are various types of IVF technologies such as in vitro fertilization or IVF, ICSI or ICSI, day 3 embryo transfers or day 5-6 embryo transfers. So we see that in the previous cycle, if the patient has been transferred a second or a third day embryo, then we in the next cycle definitely make it a point to take this embryo from the third day right up to the 5th to 6th day to confirm that it is forming a high quality blastocyst. Now this blastocyst is the actual stage of the embryo which implants to the uterus. So now in this cycle, we will go ahead with the blastocyst embryo transfer. Secondly, if we are having a doubt about the endometrium of the mother, there are various advanced technologies like endometrial receptivity array testing or the ERA testing, which will help me to analyze whether this particular mother can attach a baby to her uterus or not. So what is this ERA testing? In this ERA testing, a small tissue of the uterine lining, which is known as the endometrium, is taken with the help of a small operation, and then this tissue is sent to the laboratory for testing, in which 298 genes which are responsible for attaching of the mother to the baby are analyzed, and we get to know whether the ERA is receptive, that is positive, or non-receptive, that is negative. If her ERA is receptive, that means there is a good chance that in spite of first two failures, the patient can still have a successful intrauterine pregnancy. So my friends, if you have failed your previous IVF cycles, do not worry, do not get disturbed. Definitely go in for these modern and high-tech technologies which are definitely going to result in a successful single pregnancy in the third attempt. Thank you.